All right, let's start this morning and march right and left. Take a big deep breath in and exhale it. Give me one more. Now roll your shoulders back. Big one. Big shoulder roll. And roll forward. Arching out wide. All right, let's plant this feet, hands above the knees, flat neutral back, round it up, flat neutral back, round up, and last time, flat your back out, round it up, slowly. All right, we're going to start with some heel digs, and take your heels to the floor, bicep curls for this. Four, three, two, now inner thighs. Reach down, touch that in the stuff. Six, five, four, three, two, now look in front. Four more. Four, three, two, now knees to the side. Look them up high. Just get your hips warmed up. Four, three, two, now hamstring curls. Pull those arms back, squeeze the shoulder blades. Four more. Four, three, two, now abductors. You're gonna lift those legs straight out to the side. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and large it up. All right, we're gonna go into a V step. Keep it nice and low. Right V step. So take those legs out wide and bring it back in. All right, last one. Now switch legs. Left leg leaning. Three, two, and one. March it out. All right, we're going to go into a squat. I'm just going to slow this down just a tad. All right, so feet are about hip width apart. We're going to squat down. Make sure that you push your behind back. We're going to pulse for three, and then come up and go back down and pulse for three. All right, keep those knees behind your toes. Let's go down. Take it three, two, one. Bring it back up. Down for three, two, one. Bring it up. And come on up and down for three more. Three, two, one. Come up. Down for three, two, one. Last one. And come on up. All right, shake those legs out real good. All right, we're going to do what I call a mambo cha-cha-cha. So just watch me for a moment. So go over mambo, cha-cha-cha, mambo, cha-cha-cha. Let's go. Mambo, cha-cha-cha, mambo, cha-cha-cha. You get arms going once you get those legs. Two more. And large it out. All right, we're going to take those legs out nice and wide. Knees and toes are pointed out. Your body is straight up and down. Now lunge right, left. Take it right, left. Stretching through the inner thighs. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, now we're just going to hold it on the right side for just a couple of seconds. Now go to the left, hold it. Just a little stretch of those inner thighs. Bring it back in, walking on in. All right, now heels right and left. Now we're going to lift that right heel out. Support yourself on the opposite leg, the upper part of the left thigh, push your hips back, lean on the leg, pull the toes back. Want you to feel through the back of that right leg. Foot flat to the floor, squatting down. Tap your foot. Tap in and out. And then hold your toes in. Straighten those toes out, roll it up through the back of the neck. All right, let's switch those legs. Take that left heel to the floor, support yourself over part of the right thigh. Push your hips back, lean up the leg, pull the toes back. Feel through the back of that left leg. Foot flat to the floor, squatting down. Tap your foot. Tap in and out. Now hold that, those toes in. Straighten them back out. Step it back and round an arm right through the back into the neck. All right, I want you to grab a sip of water. We're going to do a little bit of cardio. Get that heart rate up. All right, make sure you stay hydrated today. Okay. So today we're going to start out with tire runs. So basically you can be up on the balls of your feet and just walking forward like you're going through those tires. Or you can lift up those knees and go a little bit faster. So you choose your level. Let's go. Jog your arms regardless of how you're doing your feet. Remember, you can keep that really low impact. Just walking up on the balls of your feet. Get that heart rate elevated so that as we go into the rest of our workout, it stays a little bit elevated. We burn more calories. All right, that was 30 seconds. We've got 15 more seconds on this interval. Keep it coming. You got 10 seconds. And walk it out. All right, keep marching. I'm going to show you the next one. You just march and watch. We're going to do a TikTok, and it's right here, or it's faster. You choose it. Let's go. Keep your knees soft, abs tight. Thank you. seconds. You got this. You can do it. All right. Well done. Thank you. Grab some water. Right knee is bent, holding it right there. put your left foot right underneath your hip. And then we're going to lift that right leg out to the side. So not to the front, but straight out to the side. Now lift. Keep your left knee slightly bent. Lifting that right knee out to the side. So you're going to feel this through the quadricep muscles. Abs nice and tight. Give me eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Now lift up, hold it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Now leg extensions here. So out to the side. Extend it out straight. Keep your body in an upright position. Four to go. Four, three, two, one. Extend out, hold. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Release it. Ah, lift those knees. Those quadriceps should be burning. Shake it on out. I'm gonna plug some electricity into my laptop. Okay. All right, now we're going to flip that chair around. And it's time for the other leg. All right, so get in a comfortable position. Make sure your right foot's right underneath your hip. Lift that left leg out the side. Lift, release. Lift, release. Now keep your abs in nice and tight. Lifting that knee up. If you can, get it up to your hip. If not, that's okay. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now lift up, hold that. Hold it. Knee level with the hip if possible. Get ready for those extensions out. And extend it out. Take it out, in, out, in, out, in, out. In. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Extend it, hold it for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Woo! My leg was just dropping. It's hard to keep it up. All right, lift those knees. Shake it out. All right, we're moving on. Grab a sip of water really quickly, and then we're going to move on to something else. Face your chair. We're going to kind of lean into it just a little bit. Make sure your left foot's right underneath your hip. We're going to lift this right leg up to the ceiling, put our footprint on the ceiling. Here we go. Lift, release. Lift, release. Really concentrating on the hamstrings here. So straight up, put that footprint on the ceiling. Give me eight more. Eight. Seven. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Now lift up, hold it. Hold, hold. We're going to do some leg extensions here. I bet your hamstrings are really feeling it. Here we go. Take it out. And now if you start cramping up, I want you to stop and shake your legs out. Four. Three, two, let's try it. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, release it. All right, we need this stretching and shaking it out in between. Make sure you shake it out really good. our bar again. We're going to lean into it just a little bit. Right foot's right underneath your hip. Put that left foot up and put that left foot on the ceiling. Up and down. Try to get it straight up if you can. Even that right knee slightly bent. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now lift up, hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now there's extensions here. Take it out. In. Bring the heel back toward your behind.
Light weight like so. I think you can see me. And we're going to bring that weight up
head. Straighten your arms almost out all the way. You got a little bit of a bend. All right, abs are tight, your knees are soft. Now go clockwise, making a halo around your head. Now the bigger this circle, this halo, the more you're gonna feel your muscles working. So as you come around front, you feel the core working. As you go around back, you're gonna feel the back working. You're gonna feel those oblique side abdominals as you go around to the side. And of course, you're working your shoulders and your arms. All right, let's go the other direction. So counterclockwise. Y'all are looking good. I can see you. Good job. Let's do eight more. Hey, you know what? We need this exercise for. You know why this is functional? Because we got to blow dry our hair. And so we want to be able to do that. All right. Relax that. All right, let that weight just hang and put your chin on your chest to stretch out the back of your neck. All right, here we're going to put that light weight down. All right, I want you to come into sort of a squat position. So feet are about hip width apart. Now just squat down a little bit. Your knees are behind your toes as you're doing this, okay? So don't have your knees forward. All right, now we're just going to take our arms out in front of you. Now make little circles with your arms. No weight here. No weight. We're just going to be working our rotator cuffs and our arms. Getting a little bit of leg work in there by holding this little half of a squat. Alright, go the opposite direction. Then you can go as slow as you want. You might not want to go as fast as I'm going. It's okay. Alright, now we're going to take our hands and bring them in and out. Now as you extend them out, I want you to extend your fingers out straight. So pull it back and extend out straight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, now I want you to flip your hands up. Football season has started, and now we're doing a goal post, okay? So we're going to take your arms up and down. As you extend them up, stretch out those fingers. Make them not your arms nice and strong. Make sure you're breathing. Nice deep breath. All right, now bring those elbows down and pull the elbows together and out. If you can make those elbows kiss right there, do it. If not, just get them as close as you can. Now we got a little bit of chest warmth in here. Working those rotator cuffs really good. All right, let's take a little bit of Get a little bit of rotation here. All right, we're going to grab our heavy weights for biceps. So what if you prefer lighter weights, you grab it again. I'm going to go for heavy. Feet are about hip width apart. Our palms are going to be facing out. And we're going to start with four down. All right, get ready and take it up. Four. Up. Two. Three. Four. Down. Two. Three. Now up for two. Now I want you to keep your wrists straight. Your knees are soft and your shoulders are back and down. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. Up. Now let's take it up for three. Three. Two. One. Ease it all the way out. Up. Two. Three. Ease it all the way out. Keep those abs in nice and tight. You need that core strength. Up. Two. Three. Now up. Whip to the top. All the way up. Down. Two. Three. All the way up. Down. Two. Three. All the way up. Down. Two. Three. Last one of these. All right, now I want you to bring it up halfway so your hands are about level with your elbows and then move your feet around. Want to get that blood flowing. All right, back into a good position with your knees up and your shoulders back and down. We're going to go to bottom half and here we go. Take it all the way out, halfway up. Nice, deep breathing here. Four, keeping those wrists straight. Now we're going to take it all the way up to the shoulders and then halfway down. So your top half now. Take a break if you need it. Now take it down halfway, hold it. Palms facing to the ceiling. All right, just a little bit of a rotation to the side and back to the front. Little side to the front. All right, we're going to bring it back front and give me little circles. We're finishing it up right here. So if you're thinking, I just can't do any more of this, just hang in there. You're almost done. Go the other way. All right, hold it right here now. Extend those arms out straight, chin on your chest. All right, we're going to squat with that down. Shake your arms out. Let me check something real quick. Okay, grab a sip of water. Okay. We're going to grab one heavy weight for working the opposing muscles and triceps. All right, feet are about hip width apart, your knees are soft, bring your weight up. Now I want you to take those elbows and lock them into your head so your elbows are pointing forward. We're going to bring that weight down to level with your elbows. All right, keep that weight up to start with, abs tight, knees soft. Let's take it down for two. Down, down, up, and up. And down, and down, and up, and up. Let's go down for three. Take it three, two, one, bring it up. Down, two, three, and up. Down, two, three, and up. Down, two, three. Now take it down quick. All the way down and up for three, two, one. Keep those elbows in really close to your head. Down, up, two, three. Down, up, two, three. Now down to the bottom. Hands level with your elbows. Just holding it. Keep those elbows like close to your head. Let's take it up halfway. Halfway up, all the way down. Halfway, all the way. Get tough. You can do it. Four, three, two, one. Now pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last thing, hold, eight. one. Relax. All right, put that heavy weight down for the moment and shake those arms out really good. All right, let's take those palms, push them to the back wall. All right, shake it out again. All right, now I want you to grab your heavy weights, and we're going to work on the back now. Okay, so we're going to do deadlifts and dead rows. So I'm going to turn to the side so you can see what I'm doing. So I've got a heavy weight in both hands, and I'm going to tip at the hip and bring the weight down to my knees, and then come back up. That's all the motion. No motion through the arms, all through the hips. That's a deadlift. We'll go down for two, and up for two, down for three, and up for one. All right, then up, we've got some dead rows. We're going to come down to the knee, hold to the belly, down to the knee, stand up. Okay, down to the knee, hold to the belly, down to the knee, stand up. All right, we're ready to go. I guess I'm going to stay this way so you can see really well. All right, get ready, down for two, here we go. Down, down, up, and up. So what we're working here is our lower back, glutes, and hamstrings. As you tip at the hip, I want you to squeeze through your glutes and your hamstrings. All right, go down for three. Three, two, one, up. Down, two, three, up. Down, two, three, up. Down, two, three. Now hold it right there. I don't know what just happened to my Wi-Fi. Hold on. All right, we're just going to continue. I'm not sure. There, I think it's coming back on. I'm so sorry. Okay, we're going for those dead rows now. So remember, it's down to the knee, to the belly, down to the knee, stand up. Take it down, pull, down, stand up. Down, pull, down, stand up. Now as you pull to the belly, I want you to squeeze through your shoulder blades. Down, pull and squeeze, down, stand up. Down, pull, down, stand up. All right, we're gonna keep doing this for just a couple more reps, and then we're gonna go into a triple row where we hold it down and pull for three. Now down and pull for three. Down, pull for three. Two, now squeeze through those shoulder blades, stand up. Do it again, down and pull for three, two, one, stand up. Now roll your shoulders back. Now we're gonna do a dead row where we pull for seven. All right, down, here we go. Down and pull for seven, six, squeeze through those shoulder blades. Four, three, two, one, stand up. Now roll those shoulders back and down. All right, now we're going to keep those weights here in front, and we're going to rotate around and squeeze those shoulder blades here. Here we go. Now this is getting a little higher into the back. Really squeeze in those shoulder blades. All right, four, three, two. Now keep this around back, bringing your hands together. Hold it, hold it. Now we're going to lift our shoulders up in a shoulder shrug. Here we go. Lift up and down. So kind of squeeze with the shoulder blades as you lift your shoulders. This is getting really tall into that back, right into the upper part of the back of this neck. All right, let's finish it with eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, let those weights hang. Put your chin on your chest. All right, let's move those feet around a little bit. All right, put your weights on your shoulders. We're going to do some squats now. All right, so what I want you to do is take your right foot forward. Your feet are about hip width apart. Your left toe One, bring it up. Down, two, three. Go down for two. Down, down, up, and up. Down, down, up, and up. Really important that that left knee stays behind your toes. All right, let's go down quick to the bottom. All the way down, up for three, two, one. All the way down, up, two, three. All the way down, up, two, three. All the way down, up, two. Now take it down for three. Three, two, one, and up. Down, two, three, and up. Down, two, three, and up. Down, two, three, and up. Down hold. Eight, seven, six. Almost all that weight in that left leg. All right, bring it up. Lift your knees. And we're going to switch us up. Take your left leg forward. Your right toes are parallel with your left heel. Down for three. Three, two, one. Bring it up. Down, two, three. Bring it up. Down, two, three. Now take it down for two. Down, down, up, and up. Down, down. Remember, you're pushing your behind back, keeping those knees, particularly that right knee, behind your toes. All right, down for three. Down quick. Up for three, two, one. Down quick. Up, two, three. Down quick. Up, two, three. Down quick. Up, two. Now take it down for three, two, one. Bring it up. Down, two, three. Bring it up. Down, two, three. And up. Down, two, three. Now go down to the bottom. Hold it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come on up. All right, let's take those weights. You can put them to the side. You don't need them anymore. Not the heavy ones. You need the light ones. Grab a sip of water. All right, let's do a little bit of rotation to release your spine. Then take your right leg behind your left. Reach your right arm up over your head. Move it stretched toward the ceiling. Reaching high. Bring it back to center. Easy does it. Come on down over your leg. Let this is comfortable for you. Now straighten out your right knee just a little bit more. And release and roll it on up to the back of your shoulders. All right, let's take that left leg behind your right. Reach your left arm up over your head, stretch tall. Bring it back to center, easy does it. We're gonna come down over those legs, down as low as it's comfortable for you. Now straighten out that left knee just a little bit more. And release and roll it on up to the back of your shoulders. All right, let's take that right heel to the floor. Support yourself over toward the left side. Push your hips back, lean up the leg, pull the toes back. You need this back of the leg stretch. It's important. Now foot flat to the floor. Squat down just a bit. Dig your heel into the floor, your right heel into the floor. Point your toes. Now take that right hand and press it towards the floor. Get into the hamstring. Release and come on up and let's switch those legs. Left heel to the floor, support yourself up for the right thigh. Push your hips back, lean up the leg, pull the toes back, heel to the back of that left leg. Now foot goes flat to the floor, squatting down. Now take your left hand and press it towards the floor, get into the hamstrings. And release, feet about hips apart, hands above the knees, flat back. Round it up, just chin your chest, fold it. Pull those elbows in toward the center of your body so you try to make your elbows meet in front. Open up that flat neutral back and round it all the way up. All right, we're gonna have a seat on our mat. Don't lie down, just sit down. Have a sip of water before you get there if you want it. Alright, now you will need one weight, if one light weight, if you want it. That will be optional. Okay. So we're gonna start this morning with Russian twists. So get comfortable on your tush. I'm gonna show you a couple levels for this. You can grab your hamstrings and lean back a little bit, like that. And then if you want, just let go of your arms and then do these twists, or you can just do them holding on your hamstrings. All right, that's one level. The other level is grabbing a weight and using it here and twisting. So you choose. And then the toughest level is to lift your feet up on the floor. All right, if you're ready to get a twist, right and left. Take it right, center, left, center, right, center, left, center, right, center, left, center, right, center, left. Keep it going. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right. Put that weight down for the moment. Take your arms underneath your legs and hug them real tight and stretch your back. All right, we're gonna grab that weight one more time. And again, this is optional. You can do this just with your arms. Okay, so we're gonna lean back and row forward. Okay, now remember, you can do that without a weight in your arms. And the farther back you go, the harder it is. So you can choose. Take those arms out in front of you and almost straighten them out. Nice deep breath. Make sure you're not holding your breath. Work on that core. Get a little bit of arm work in there too. Eight. Seven. Six. Take it to your own level. If you need to stop, you can stop anytime. Here comes your last one. Yay! You drove that. All right, now take your weights and put them on either side of your hips. And we're going to come down into a bridge. I want you to come down very slowly down to the floor. So you might want to let go of your weights for just a moment. Very slow, control it to the floor. All right, now grab your weights and put them on your hips. Now the weights are optional, you don't have to use them. All right, lifting up those hips up off the floor. Abs are as tight as you can make them. And lift, take it up and down. Don't be chill, lifting those hips up. Squeeze everything from the rib cage down. So your abs are nice and tight. You're squeezing through the glutes and the hamstrings. You're getting a little bit of calf work. Make sure you're breathing. All right, now lift up and hold it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now pull your knees in and out. Pull them in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Squeeze those knees together. Your legs, your feet are out a little bit wide. Really working those inner thighs. You can feel those glute muscles working. Keep your hips lifted, elevated. Hold. Knees together, feet wide. Hold it. All right, now keep your knees together and lift. Lift, release. Lift, release. Really squeeze into those glute muscles here. Lift, release. Lift, release. Lift, release. Lift, release. Squeeze. 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 Now lift up, hold. Eight, seven, knees together. Hold it, hold it. Make it as tight as you can. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, and release it. All right,
Now pull your knees into your chest, hug underneath the legs. Alright, one more thing for abs. Put your feet down on the floor. Elevate your shoulders up off the floor. We're gonna reach right hand, left hand to right knee. Here we go. Raise your palm. Pretend you're pulling on a rope. You're grabbing it right there at the knee. Side to side. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now take it to the middle, in between your knees. Pull that rope, pull it. You're pulling yourself up the mountain. Hold it. Keep going. Pull, 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 pull. Now this time, take that right hand up in between and hold it. Hold it, hold it. Squeeze in those ab muscles. Now reach up with the left hand and hold. Hold it, hold it.
They asked another, what will I do?
Relax. All right, let's take those legs out long from the arms above your head. Reach with your fingers, reach with your toes. Make your body as long as you take it. Now reach up the right hand, point your right toes, stretch the right obliques. Reach up with the left hand, point the left toes, stretch the left obliques. And then just relax, close your eyes, breathe in deeply for just a few moments. I'm going to change this music. Okay, woo, we made it. Gonna get to the good part now and stretch. Woo, feels good. Monday morning, get that exercise out of the way. All right, let's pull those knees into your chest again, hug underneath the legs. Roll yourself back and forth, side to side, just a little bit. All right, let's take those knees to the right. And take your arms and your head and turn to the left. Nice deep breaths in. Inhaling through the nose and exhaling through your mouth. Now press your left knee toward your right knee.
Alright,
let's control those legs up and over to the left and turn your head and your arms to the left. Breathe it in deep.
Disappears.
And straighten that right knee out just a little bit more.
I'm gonna be down, way down.
Bring your right ankle below the left knee and take your right hand, plus that right leg away from you as you go over your right foot.
Nobody knows you're not in the crowd out anymore. No one can tell us so.
Now pull that left knee into your chest. Feel the stretch of the right side glute muscles. You got to take your stretch it out. Pull it in closer. Alright, put that left foot flat, right foot flat. Now take that left heel up to the ceiling. Heel higher than toes. Gently pull the leg toward your chest. Now point your toes. And once you are pressure heel higher than your toes, pull the leg a little closer to your chest. And then let's straighten out that left knee just a little bit more. Now bring your left ankle below the right knee, and then take your left hand and press that left leg away from you so you feel the left hip. This is that figure four position with your feet, with your legs. Now we're going to pull that right knee into your chest. Pull it in a little closer. All right, release it, bring the knees in and roll all the way up. Bring the soles of your feet together. Press your knees towards the floor. Now listen, you can keep it right here. This might be plenty of stretch for you, but if you need a little more, lean forward.
If you want me back then.
All right, let's take it up and we're gonna cross ankles, sitting up nice and tall. Big old deep breath in, and then as you exhale, just lean down over your legs. Come down as low as is comfortable for you. This is going to stretch your hips and lower back. Now take those arms over your right knee. Press your left arm out just a little farther. Your left knee obliques on the left side. Bring it back center. And then arms over your left knee and press your right arm out a little bit farther. And bring it back center. Sit up nice and tall, hands beside your hips. Drop your chin to your chest, stretch the back of your neck. Now the right hand comes above the left knee. Make sure you're not grabbing your kneecap. And then take that left shoulder, press it back, and look down your left shoulder. Let's switch it up. Take that left hand above your right knee. Press your right shoulder back, look down that shoulder. Alright, bring it back center, interlace your fingers, stretch your arms out front, wrap your back. Now put the hands on the lower part of your back and squeeze your shoulder blades together, open up the chest.
Almost got away by myself on color.
Alright, let's step forward. We're gonna finish this up with a stretch through our feet. Come into a ball position. And then hands on the floor. Roll back onto the balls of your feet. Press your heels towards the floor. Stretch the feet, ankles, and the calf muscles. And then keep the hands on the floor, start straightening out your knees. Release it, roll it out up through the back and through the shoulders. Let's take a step out to the side, big old deep breath in, and finish it up. And exhale it. Woo! Y'all did great. Thank you so much for coming today.
That's a better one.